What modes are available in co-op?
There are three different cooperative modes to choose from. The co-op arena is a combination of several game types in one, lasting 10 rounds. As rounds progress, the objectives will change to one of the following. The first is survival, simply fend off the waves of enemies. The second is gold rush, grab the treasure and protect your partner as they carry it back to a capture point. The third is siege. Players must only kill enemies from the designated area or they will not count towards the goal. The second mode is co-op adventure, where you can grab one or two partners and play through a mini campaign. The third mode is co-op hunter arena. This is a competitive co-op hybrid variant of co-op arena, where human players will join the AI team every other round and play an offense-defense style of game, trying to stop another pair of co-op partners.
How many levels are available in co-op adventure?
There are five different co-op adventure levels, and they are pulled from all three Uncharted games. The Monastery from Uncharted 1, Borneo from Uncharted 2, and London Underground, Syria, and the Airport, all from Uncharted 3.
How do unlockable boosters and kickbacks work in co-op?
Similar to the competitive multiplayer, as you gain money and experience, new perks will be available for purchase. Co-op has its own set of boosters and kickbacks that are unique to the co-op modes. They range from boosting up your own abilities to helping out your teammates and healing them.
How many maps are available for co-op arena?
There are 9 of the competitive multiplayer maps that can be used to play co-op arena.
Does experience and money earned in co-op carry over to competitive multiplayer?
Yes, all currency and experience can be used in both modes, and they carry over between competitive multiplayer and co-op.
Does experience and money earned offline carry over to online play?
No, playing offline requires creation of a separate profile, which cannot be used for online play. So sorry kids, no boosting.
Is split-screen play supported?
Yes. First choose co-op from the main menu, then select split-screen. You may have one additional player per system as a split-screen partner. The screen is split horizontally with approximately a third of each player's screen dedicated to their profile emblem, keeping the aspect ratio nice and clean.
Can I play online with a local co-op partner?
Yes. First choose multiplayer from the main menu, then select split screen. You and your partner may now enter the matchmaking as a party.
Are LAN and system link options available?
Fortunately, yes. Select multiplayer and then select LAN party. From here, you may add a split screen player or simply connect to hosted games on your network.
Are bots available in co-op mode?
No. No robots. We're not letting them take over in this one. No.
What happens if a player drops out in an online co-op mode?
If there are still enough players, the game will continue as normal. Your game will be opened up for another player to join through matchmaking. If you are the last player in a match, the game will return you to the lobby.